54% of 1,267 individuals of the 2,329 individuals arrested since the last 3 years, from 2014 to 2016, are individual age below 40. This is an alarming phenomenon, since this group of people are supposed to be the nation builders that will shape the future of the nation.